Why can the smoke from a candle catch fire, but the smoke from a piece of wood cannot? The answer lies in the composition of the smoke. The smoke from burning wood mainly contains carbon dioxide, water vapor, and a small amount of soot. Among these components, only soot is flammable, but the concentration of soot in wood smoke is too low to sustain combustion. Candles, however, are different. When you light a candle, you essentially melt the wax, turning it from a solid into liquid wax and eventually into vaporized wax. This vaporized wax is the primary fuel for any standard wax candle. When you blow out a candle, you extinguish the flame, but the fuel, vaporized wax, remains in the white smoke. This fuel, combined with oxygen in the air and heat from a flame, creates the conditions for combustion. The flame follows the wax vapor trail back to the wick, reigniting the candle. There's nothing magical about it, just simple science at work.